What are we doing today? We're going on a date.
Yeah.
Planned by the great AI.
He gave us two plans, okay? He gave us one really, really luxurious plan. It was like, go on a day, go for a massage at like this expensive massage place. And then it was like, yeah, go to Banyan Tree. It's like a rooftop dinner. And then we look at our wallet and we're like, maybe a budget-friendly version of that.
Absolutely, let's plan a budget-friendly day in Bangkok.
Oh, also, do you guys like my outfit?
This is my outfit. I've got matching shoes. And then I've got a little bow. And look at that. You can't even do the
moonwalk. 9 a.m. Begin your day with an affordable yet tasty breakfast at a local street food vendor. Perhaps trying some traditional Thai breakfast dishes.
The OG Thai breakfast though. You would only get this early in the morning, and if it's like past 8 or 9, they don't sell it anymore. Unless it's like these kind of stalls. It normally would come in like banana leaf, and people would wrap it, and then you take that and eat. What do people do on dates?
Make out in the park.
What is that?
In Australia, you saw people making out in the park? Seriously? No. I haven't fully lived abroad in my adult years, and in Asian countries, you don't really see people making out in parks and stuff like that. You see a little bit of like... But you don't see them full on going like... Like French kissing and stuff like that. Like public display of affection is normal. But like to what level is that acceptable?
11 a.m. Take a walk through Chatuchak Park, a free and lovely green space in the city.
Do you like my fit?
Girl.
Like you're violent, see? You can't, you don't even... Pigeons, man.
Do we hold hands and like ta-da-da-da-da?
Yeah, hold hands.
Come, come. So hot.
You didn't hold my hand yet.
You said no.
Hot dang line. Yeah. It's just a walk in the park.
It's too hot. This is the days of punishment.
You always have to be prepared. I have a mosquito repellent and Kinji just got bitten. I don't want to be bitten. Hashtag, nope, dengue.
1 p.m. Have a budget-friendly lunch at Pier 21 Food Court in Terminal 21 Mall, offering a variety of affordable Thai and international dishes.
I have 191 baht. I'm loaded. I'm rich in car.
There's a lot of people.
Anyway, so food court was packed. Because 1 p.m. is where everyone from work like gets off. So we're gonna go downstairs to see if there's something.
They're having Subway. It's like 1 and I'm already tired.
3 p.m. Explore the Bangkok Art and Culture Center, BACC, as it's free to enter and often hosts free art exhibitions.
We're at BACC, Bangkok Art and Culture Center.
Yes.
BACC sounds like a chemical formula.
So we're here and this is where ChatGPT told us to be, so we're here.
My hand is cleaner than his. This is like, what? Girl.
It smells so good. Like, all the teas are so good. Mine's the one that sounds like this.
I have it from
Jesus.
Massage.
We're done with the museum. I feel like death. It was a long, it is a long day.
5 p.m. Enjoy an inexpensive and fun activity at Lumpini Park, such as renting a paddleboat on the lake.
You don't have to pay for anything because it's literally
free.
I didn't know it would be like free. I thought you'd pay like 10 baht at least. But it's not. It's completely free and it's so fun. We got the duck though, but whatever.
ChatGPT wanted us to go there.
Banyan tree. It's like a rooftop dinner.
For like a dinner, girl.
Would you actually want to live on a boat? This is actually a very important question, guys. You don't understand. It's like when you ask your boyfriend, like,
would you love me if I'm a worm?
I've had an infatuation with tiny home since the beginning of time. I want to live in a tiny home. If I do have enough means to get myself a house, I want a tiny house with like big garden space. That's like, it was an important question, ladies. Ask those important questions. All right?
No.
No?
It is no choice, yeah. But no, I would rather live in a car than a boat.
Fair. I feel the same. We're in Brahma 9, so we have to wait a little bit and then go to John's Fair.
7 p.m. Have dinner at a local street food market like a sock night market, where you can try a variety of delicious dishes without breaking the bank.
This place is a tourist hotspot, okay? Because it's a night market and it opens every single day. Every time I go to John's Fair, it's always packed, guys. Especially during high season, it's packed.
I want to eat the squid stuff, like the fresh squid that they cut like right there and then and there.
I'm actually not that hungry because I want to eat like on the side of the road, so I'm just getting like the sashimi squid. And Kinjay is getting
pork ribs. Is it pork ribs?
It's like it's like pork ribs, but it's like spicy. It's like sour and spicy and salty,
like a small version. I'm getting this cuttlefish sashimi.
It is not as busy as when we came last time. Last time we came, it was like packed.
It was weekend.
Even on normal day, it was packed.
What is here? That's Christina's food.
How's that?
Man.
Really?
Is it backbone? Looks like backbone, man.
Yeah, I think it is. How is it? Is it good?
It's good.
Okay, I got this. Chocolates. We're getting this one done.
I'll scan.
Look, guys, we got the thing. It's so cute.
Some more like bows, cause girl, I'm all about bows. I got this long one, so cute, matches my nails. Oh, and then I got the small ones, super cute. And then I got clips for I don't know when I do my little makeup.
11 p.m. End the day with a visit to 7-Eleven for some affordable snacks or a refreshing drink.
Okay, we're walking to 7-Eleven because that's what ChatGPT said we had to do. So we got to go to 7-Eleven, top priority, and then we're heading home.
Cloves, C-L-O-F-E-D.
I mean, we came, we saw, we did not conquer, but I mean, at least we came.
Yeah. There's a lot of text you can just take it next.
Yeah, let's take a cab home.
We're back home. I feel like death. My feet hurt. We did 14,000 steps. 14,376 steps. That is the entire day for ChatGPT budget friendly. I would say it was pretty good.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
We did travel a lot and we walked a lot. We went like back and forth. So thank you so much for watching the video and let us know what you think. And go ahead and comment because that means a lot to us. And yeah, we'll see you in the next one. I'm gonna go sleep. Maybe I'll play one game of Mobile Legends. Okay, that's all. Bye!
Thanks for watching. Have you subscribed yet?